tongue out.
Books.
Oh yeah, that'll make a good couple of fish sandwiches.
Yeah,
right there.
100%.
Fish sandwich. There you go.
Thank you. They like the squid looking ones, the ones that have like tentacles and stuff.
Yeah.
That's what that's the expertise from, you know, the 5 seconds of good luck for me.
I had one of those on and it lost me.
They like the ink. Huh? They like the ink in there.
Yeah.
I don't.
What state are you guys from?
Tennessee.
Nice, nice. From Ohio originally and then down here now.
Okay.
You guys come down just for this or for just vacation and then building, you know, adding on to it?
Yeah, vacation.
Nice, nice. Where in Tennessee?
We're both originally from East Tennessee. I live pretty much in Nashville now.
Very cool. Titans fan?
Not really.
Titans play the Browns this year, so I'm going to be up in Nashville for sure.
Party here?
It's a fun spot.
Yeah, I'm a big music fan, so it should be right up my alley. You know? Yeah. Smoky Mountain. Oh, that's a nice snapper. Smoky Mountains have many great trails and hiking and fishing.
Yeah, absolutely.
My parents go up to Pigeon Forge a lot.
Okay.
Of course, the most cliche place, but it's paradise, yeah.
I'm going to go inside. I'm going to make a little move here to get you something to drink. They're all cooling off a little bit.